Hello. Welcome to TenorShare channel. Screen Time gives you a report showing how your device is used, the apps you've opened, and the websites you've visited. You can analyze the report by Screen Time to avoid yourself or your children being suckaholic. Do you know how much time you spend on YouTube on average for a day? Share with us in the comment below. Then, you may want to change the passcode right after you feel the passcode is too complicated or children get the passcode. So in today's video, we are going to introduce three methods to change the Screen Time passcode. Let's start. First, let's talk about the method one. Tap on Setting and Screen Time. Tap Change Screen Time passcode and choose Change Screen Time passcode. Enter the old Screen Time passcode. Then enter the new Screen Time passcode. You need to verify it again. Now your Screen Time passcode has been changed. Number two, verify the Apple ID. If you forget your Screen Time passcode, you can reset it by verifying your Apple ID. Go to Screen Time. Tap on Change Screen Time passcode and confirm it. Now tap Forgot passcode. Input your Apple ID and password to reset your passcode. Then enter the new Screen Time passcode. Verify it. And now finished. However, if you suddenly forget your Apple ID password, in order to reset the Screen Time passcode, you can try TenorShare 4YuKey. 4YuKey is powerful software that can easily remove your Screen Time passcode with just one click. First, download and launch 4YuKey. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Click Remove Screen Time passcode. Then click Start Remove. 4YuKey begins to remove your Screen Time passcode. After a while, Screen Time has been removed without data lost. Okay, that's all for today. If you have other questions, you can also leave your comment. If you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe us. See you soon in the next video.